Petteri Jussi, first of all, congratulations to the world champion. Great work. From a coach perspective, what made the difference today?
We did like we expected that we have to do. We stay on our game plan. Players, they did excellent job. They moved like crazy people on the court. They really want to win this title.
Jussi in the stands. How did you see this game? What were the main points? Finland finally got way more goals than Sweden did.
We played actually just like Petter said, through our game plan. We used all of 18 players, and that's why we had energy for that kind of game that we needed to play today to win Sweden. And also we wanted to take the ball control out of them. So it's everything went pretty same as 1 month ago when we played in Espoo against Sweden, and the result is here.
You mentioned, Petri, that there was the bigger will to win today and from the Finnish side, but is there also technical, tactical advantages on the Finnish side?
I don't know. The main thing that we have more energy, like Jussi said, we played with a lot of movements, we put pressure, we make good forechecking, and that was the good for us and all 18 players. They were in this game, and that was the big difference between us and Swedes.
Thank you very much, guys, and have a great night. Thanks a lot. Yeah.